bear tunes to deaf ears, stuffed with the realer passions of the earth beneath this hearth.